guys. I just finished washing my hair. I washed and conditioned it, and I'm gonna do a deep condition. I had to do a deep condition, so I figured, why not turn on the camera? Although I don't really have any topics offhand, but we'll see where this goes. I took out my braids on Monday, I think it was. I actually had a set of lemonade braids done right before my birthday. I don't think I even recorded any videos on this channel while I had those braids in, but if you follow me on my vlog channel, then you did see them. First, I did a ponytail style, cornrow style, and then I did lemonade braids right after that. So they were both really fun styles to rock, but I honestly, as much as I love Beyoncé, I prefer the ponytail because the lemonade style, honestly, it got so annoying by like day two, because you don't really think about the fact that it's cornrowed down into your face. Like how many times I want to just get the hair off my face, like even washing my face, you know, or like sleeping at night, it was just always in my face. So I probably will not be revisiting that style. But I'll definitely do the ponytail again. Like the ponytail, I loved. It was so cute. And I feel like it was, like it just suit my face more, you know? So I'll definitely revisit that style again. I think that would be a good vacation style as well. Because when you, typically when you get your hair braided for vacation and you get in the pool or the ocean, you automatically put your braids in a ponytail anyways, so. Why not just do a braided ponytail? So I washed my hair with the Mane Choice Pink Lemonade and Coconut Shampoo and Conditioner, and I am almost completely out. And now that I've pretty much finished the bottle, I have to say that I really like it. Like I really like both. I would definitely repurchase it. The only problem is they released a new line, Mane Choice, which is called, I think it's called Clover. It's type 4 hair. So obviously I'm probably gonna try that next. Hopefully I like it. It's funny, cause I'm pretty sure I mentioned this in a previous talk and twist that like Shea Moisture, for example, releases line after line after line, and I feel like it's overwhelming and I can't keep up. But like the Mane Choice is getting there. Like every time I turn around, they have a new line out, and my pockets, girl, my pockets. I'm finding it hard to keep up. So anyways, how are you guys doing? Today is actually Good Friday that I'm recording this on. So it's a long weekend here. Most stores are closed, liquor stores closed, unfortunately. Post office is closed, so I had to get all my orders out yesterday, a day early, which I did, so I feel good. I feel like I can carpe diem, you know? So that's why I figured today I would get my hair washed and, you know, do some house errands and stuff like that. Right now I'm using a product that I stole from my niece, Keisha. Hey, Keisha. This is the Milk Protein and Olive Oil Really Deep Conditioning Treatment. Like it actually says really deep conditioning, and it's by Soft and Free. I didn't actually steal it. She told me to use it. She told me that she loves it. Like she tried it and she absolutely loved it. So I said, I'm gonna give it a try on my next wash day. I'll have to wait and see once I rinse it out how my hair feels, but so far it feels amazing. I'm pretty sure there's menthol in this. Let me read it. Yeah, menthol, because the scalp feels good, girl. Ooh, this feels so good. It also has olive oil and omega-3 in it, so it's supposed to be strengthening. It says to apply an ample amount after shampooing and cover with a plastic cap or heat cap for 10 to 15 minutes. So that's what I'm going to do. I used to have one of those blow dryer attachments, like the hooded thing that attaches to the blow dryer, but I don't know where mine is. I might have gotten rid of it when I moved. I like to purge when I move, so I might have gotten rid of it. I'm not sure. Oh, and I bought a new blow dryer, you guys. I don't think I'm gonna blow dry my hair today, but The next time I wash my hair and blow dry, I'll have to do a review on it for you guys. This is my current blow dryer. You guys have seen me use this. It's the Blackbird by Conair Pro. I really like it. I actually do have a review on the Blackbird, but I purchased this from Amazon. It's the Infinity Pro by Conair. And I purchased it because of YouTube. YouTube made me buy it. Specifically, my natural sisters made me buy it. I think it was, what's her name? India? I think it was India, whose hair is gorgeous. I think pretty sure I saw her using it. And so, yeah, I bought it. It wasn't too much though. I think it was like $24 or something like that on Amazon. But I don't think I'm gonna blow dry my hair today. I actually have some products I'm considering using. I'm not sure. I showed them to you in my last Supora Sista haul. They're by Curl Mix. It's their pure flaxseed gel. I got a couple different ones. I got a moisturizing one and a softening one. And the owner says it's a one product wash and go, and including on type 4 hair. So I was very intrigued by that. And I want to try it, but at the same time, you know how wash and goes go, girl. I just don't feel like having a fail hairstyle today. And I don't know if that's just me being like, I'm not even giving the product a chance, you know? I definitely will try it though. I'll try it and do a review for you guys and show you how my wash and go turns out. I'm just not sure if I have the energy to do it today. Snip off a couple pieces. I finally took the boy to see Black Panther. I saw it like the weekend it came out. He didn't get around to seeing it until just recently. We went on Tuesday and saw it. I loved it the second time as well. The first time I saw it was the regular movie, and then the second time I saw it was in 3D. I prefer non-3D movies. 3D movies kind of make me queasy. I don't know. There's just a lot going on, you know? But at the time it was the only one showing, like the time of day we wanted to go. So we just went with the 3D movie, but I still loved it. He did not like it as much as me, so whatever, colonizer, Wakanda forever. But I think for a couple reasons. I'm not saying it's not a movie everybody can't enjoy, like everybody can enjoy it, but honestly, like it was for us, you know what I'm saying? So I think that's the number one reason, but also because the boy is actually like a comic book fan, you know what I mean? Like he, in terms of the characters and the stories, like he's knowledgeable about them. Whereas I feel like most of us just went to see Black Panther because it was, you know, Black Panther. So I think as like somebody who's into comics, you're automatically more critical of the storyline of comic movies when they come out. So yeah, I think for those two reasons, he didn't quite enjoy it as much as I did, but I was happy to go see it again anyways. I might even go see it a third time. I heard that it's officially the number one grossing superhero movie. Like it's already outsold Avengers and all of them. So yay us, proving it can be done. Oh, I started using my Edge Entity. Remember this product I showed you in my last Supora Sista haul? It's called Edge Entity. It's a follicle stimulant with coconut milk and peppermint. I mentioned that they had some pretty drastic before and after photos on their Instagram. So that kind of made me purchase the product. So I have started using it. So I've only started using it for like a couple days. So y'all can let me know over the coming month if you see any difference in my edges. I didn't take like a before picture when I started because just because I record so often, like it's more visible in video. So I think that my videos are a good way to document as well. Okay, last section. Oh, do you guys like my shirt? Sorry I'm late. I didn't want to come, girl. I got this from got this from Romley a while ago. All right, last section. This was kind of a quick one. My hair was already pretty detangled from my wash, so. But yeah, this deep conditioner definitely feels good. It's very tingly and soothing on the scalp. So I think I would repurchase this. We'll see how my hair feels, of course, when I wash it out. Hopefully it feels soft, but right now my scalp feels so good. Thank you so much for keeping me company, you guys. I hope that you got a chance to twist or detangle your hair as well, and I will see you in the next video. Peace.